So this is Marasus elephansis. It was named elephans because it has a marking on its abdomen which kind of looks like an elephant's face. At the moment there are 77 species of peacock spiders that are described. I would not be surprised at all if there were in excess of about 100 species. I'm currently working on about 6 new species and I think there'll be more to be found.